Only 11 days to go until Christmas morning, and the countdown to Christmas shopping is on. Many U.S. shoppers are known to wait for the last minute every year. But this season, shopping activity has begun earlier than usual. Experts say 45% began Christmas shopping back in October. Meanwhile, shipping delays and labor shortages continue to set holiday shopping back for some, but that's not stopping local shoppers from hunting for deals, no matter how far behind some may be.
Like, I'm always last minute, so it'll probably be last minute, running around doing everything, so.
Pretty much done, besides a little bit of wrapping and baking and some odds and ends, things like that.
I do gift cards because they go the day after Christmas and they get 9 times the stuff. I'm done. All I got to do is put them in a card and lay them under the tree.
While some began shopping earlier this year, experts say as of the first week of December, 94% still have to buy gifts. That's including myself. The legacy of